with these hands.
We get attached to the patients, so we care for them as we would our own family members.
I want my patients to be cared for the way I would want someone to care for my family.
When I care for an elderly patient, I imagine it's my mother or my grandparent, and I would provide the care for them that I would expect or desire for my loved one.
I love helping people. I try to put myself in if this was my family member, or how would I want them to be treated.